Hi all, I welcome you to this channel, and if you are the first time here, make sure you subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button in order to stay updated about the most trending technologies. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update, Nokia XR20 image may have been published online ahead of launch, suggests rugged design. Google adds feature to delete web and app activity for last 15 minutes on iOS, Android support coming later. Japanese researchers set a new internet speed world record using optical fiber. Apple offering free AirPods to students buying select Mac iPad devices. Vivo S10 and Vivo S10 Pro with 90Hz Super AMOLED displays and dual selfie cameras launched. Paytm files draft papers for 2.2 billion IPO. Steam Deck handheld gaming PC announced by Valve to compete with Nintendo Switch. OnePlus Watch Cobalt Limited Edition goes on sale in India today. Battlegrounds Mobile India Series 2021 announced with Rs. 1 crore price pool. WhatsApp multi-device support starts rolling out for beta testers. OnePlus Nord 2 India pricing leaked and could start at ₹31,999. Vivo Y72 5G price in India tipped day ahead of launch. Clubhouse launches direct messages feature back channel. Apple offering free AirPods to students buying select Mac and iPad devices. Vivo Y72 5G with dual rear cameras and 90Hz display launched in India. Paytm files draft papers for 2.2 billion IPO. MediaTek Helio G96 and MediaTek Helio G88 4G SoCs announced for budget and mid-range smartphones. Then, Jeff Bezos Blue Origin spaceflight auction winner cancels over scheduling conflicts and a college student gets in. UK authority to launch 1 million GBP digital marketing campaign to warn users about risks of Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. And US sets up a $10 million reward in fight against ransomware attacks and payout option in cryptocurrency. Then, OLA scooter reservations at ₹499 ahead of electric scooters official launch. Then, OnePlus Watch Cobalt Limited Edition goes on sale in India today. And Steam Deck handheld gaming PC announced by Valve to compete with the Nintendo Switch. Paytm files draft papers for 2.2 billion IPO. Vivo S10 and Vivo S10 Pro with the 90Hz Super AMOLED displays and dual selfie cameras launched. So Vivo S10 price starts at CNY 2799, roughly ₹32,300, and Vivo S10 Pro price begins at CNY 3399, roughly ₹39,200. So Vivo S10 and Vivo S10 Pro will go on sale in China from July 23, and the Vivo phones come with a 44 megapixel primary selfie camera. Vivo S10 Pro carries 256 GB of onboard storage as standard. Then, so these are some of the technology updates. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.